clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. Someone should have taken a gun safety class. This protein supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. Who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything. Is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. A local critic once wrote that Amos Beauregard was the Rodin of the bayou, but Beauregard was functionally illiterate and had no idea who Rodin was. While adorable, these soft stuff mascots don't provide much in the way of nutritional value. The shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror. Find yourself hard aground, the best thing to do is stay with your canoe and die the death of an honorable seaman. This shark is a sort of super scavenger, completely lacking in what may be called dietary discrimination. I used to buy sunshine sunscreen until I read it contained 7 hormone-disrupting chemicals and palm oil. The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment. To clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions. Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world. Predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. Ah! If a group of consenting adults wants to perform cryptic rites to shadow forth the prophecy of the great old ones, who am I to judge? Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. In spite of their reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four. A quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.